guys. We're here in Germany. We're good times. This is the ABC. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming.
It's went great, and you're going to hear that from, you know, there's going to be a lot of things that happen as well, but it really has. I've done Mario's and Pitcher's bridge, everything down. I've done 160 rounds as far as this one. And I'm ready for this thing. It's more than people have ever before.
The change of the team, how long was it, you know, obviously, this is the second thing people saw there.
It was annoying for a while. I wasn't expecting it, but it wasn't a surprise. But you know, it annoyed me for a while. But we got monitoring within 24 hours, and for me, that's a better thing. It's a bigger thing for the way. So you know, that disappeared. But all the annoyance is the same monitor.
And again, you know, the name that always comes up is Fegan. We're always getting worried there and saying that, you know, I think you've leapfrogged them. Yeah. Does it annoy you in a way that people are still saying you're behind them? You know, at the end of the day, they have to come up with the paper as well.
It doesn't really annoy me. People have their own opinions, but once I win this fight against Molitor, I'm going to look back at it.
Back out of 1980, back out of the ring. That's about it.